Marines are out here in Korea working with the Air Force and the ROK to ensure complete and total mission capability, to get training with both the maintainers and the pilots and practice something new. KFT-23 is a training opportunity to practice large-scale fighting between the fighter jets. Bilateral training is important to allow the pilots the opportunity to get the chance to work with different military branches, so that if the time ever does come and we have to go to war, the pilots can just step right in and do what needs to happen as smoothly as possible.
Oh, let's get it.
Good morning,
gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good.
How's it going,
brother?
Not much, sir. My name is Esper Pimentos. I will be your PC.